job, right?
Piece of cake.
Good.
Hey, but where's Karen?
She's coming. She thinks we're nuts, as usual.
Good evening, ma'am. That's a lovely color on you.
Sorry, visiting hours are over.
Really? I didn't realize it was so late. I'm here to see my grandfather. He's dying.
Yeah?
Yeah. He just kind of went downhill after Grandma died. Last Mother's Day.
You don't say. What's his name?
Simmons?
Simmons.
Wilfred Simmons?
Sorry. Don't see him.
Oh. Well, I guess he must have checked out. Thank you.
You're right. He probably died.
I beg your pardon?
You know, expired. Croaked. Kicked the bucket. Cashed in his chips. What do you take me for? Last time it was your uncle. And then the time before that it was your sister. What was it? A car accident. She's home by now, I take it.
It was a miracle.
Jason, this is crazy.
No, come on, she's on the phone. This is perfect. It's gonna work. I told you.
Did I mention that you volunteers on the guild are doing a marvelous job?
Yeah. Yeah, I see him. Hold it right there. I've been expecting you, but...
Rush hour. Can we see him?
The best time to see him is going to be in the morning. He's much more awake then.
Well, could we at least look at him? Please?
Hi, honey. Still up, huh?
That was Larry.
Bill.
Do I know Bill?
Yes, you know Bill. Did you see him tonight?
Kind of.
That was only a couple months ago. You couldn't even tell he had leukemia.
So how you feeling today? Okay. Bad hair day, though. How do you do it? How do you stay so up? I mean, I'm not lying in here all the time, and I just don't have it. I mean, I just don't have the courage that you have. I just feel like I know what my life is about. I know I'm loved. Yeah. I've been loved before. It's highly overrated. What's the difference, Jason? My faith never leaves me. Your religion. You've talked about that all the time. I don't see what you're seeing.
You're right, you're missing the main thing. The most important point.
So then what is it?
You gotta see it clear.
Not ready to tell me something.
Dad, I gotta go. I'll be back here this afternoon. You can tell me then, okay?
Did you see that chocolate pudding? If I had $2, I'd be eating a cup of that chocolate pudding right about now.
So what do you think you meant by it?
By what?
He said you've got to see it. See what?
Well, beats me. You know, every time I visit him, I just listen and nod my head a lot. You know, he's always on those painkillers.
No, he was trying to say something very important. Just wish I knew what it was.
The conclusion I've come to is that the careers we choose are the most important thing in life. And through our career, each of us has the opportunity to leave the world a better place than when we first came. Thank you.
Thank you, Elizabeth, very much. Quiz tomorrow on the first two chapters of Romanticism. Jason, remember you have a speech Thursday.
Great. That's all I need. Her problem.
He just broke up with her. What a jerk.
Why?
What do you mean?
I mean, what did she expect?
Jason, how can you say that?
Nothing lasts anymore. Nothing's permanent.
What has gotten into you? This whole thing with Matt is really getting to you. What happened to the guy who used to joke? The one who used to sneak into hospitals?
I don't know. Out looking for something, I guess.
What do you mean?
I'm here to see Matt.
Jason, you can't.
Where is he?
Jason, I'm sorry.
Huh?
It happened just after you left this morning.
Get a chance to say goodbye. I didn't get to ask him what he meant.
What he meant by what?
He was trying to tell me something.
What? What's this?
It's from Matt. They found it in his room.
Don't forget my friend's love. What does that mean?
Who knows? Who knows what anything means anymore?
Trust also in me. In my Father's house are many rooms. If it were not so, I would have told you. I am going there to prepare a place for you. And if I go and prepare a place for you,